Good morning, students. Today we are going to start exercise 7.2, in which you will be learning about conversion of a fraction into a percent. Conversion of fraction into a percent. So here, look at question number 1. Convert the following fractions into percent by finding an equivalent fraction with the denominator 100. Okay, so we are going to start this question now. See here, in question number A, 1A, it is given 6 by 10. 6 by 10. Okay, and you need to convert this denominator into 100. Denominator into 100. So 10 into what makes 100? You know, 10 into 10 equals to 100. So take 10 at numerator also. Okay, see, 6 into 10 is 60, and 10 into 10 is 100. So 60 by 100 is 60%. 60 by 100 is 60%. It means if you find any number with denominator 100, it means the numerator will be the percentage. If you have 20 out of 100, it means 20%. If you have 10 out of 100, it means 10%. If you have 70 out of 100, it means 70%. Like this, 60 out of 100 is 60%. Similarly, we'll do one more question here. Okay, let me write another question. Question number B. 13 upon 20. 13 upon 20. Okay, now you know 20 into what makes 100? 20 into 5 makes 100. Okay, so 13 fives are 65, and 20 into 5, 100. See, 65 out of 100, it means how many percentage? 65%. Clear? Like this, you have to do question number 1. You need to make all the denominators equals to 100. So 25 into 4 is 100. 4 into 25 is 100, 50 into 2 is 100. Like this, you have to do other questions. Clear? Now, look at question number 2. Convert the following fractions into percent. It is already given in the question, multiply by 100. It's very simple. It is very simple. So, let me write question number 2. A, 4 by 5. Clear? 4 by 5. Solution. The question is itself saying multiply by 100. So what you need to do? Multiply by 100 like this. Okay, clear? Now what you need to do? See, this numerator is multiplying this 100. 4 into what makes 100? Sorry, 4 into 100 is how much? 400 upon 5. Can you reduce this to the simplest form? Yes, you must. 5 ones are 5. 5 into what makes 40? 5 eights are 40, and this 0 remains 0. So what is the percentage? 80%. Clear? See, it is given 4 by 5, and the question is asking you to multiply by 100. So multiply by 100. This numerator will multiply 100. So 4 into 100 is 400 upon 5. You can reduce this to the simplest form. 5 into 5. 5 8s are 40, 0 remains 0, so 80%. Clear? Like this, I'll do one more question here. Question number. Okay, let me do question number C, 2 by 3. Question number C, 2 by 3. Okay, solution. Clear? Now, see? 2 by 3, 2 by 3, into 100. Okay, now 2 into 100 is 200 upon 3. Now see, 3 is the odd number and 2 is the even number. See here, you can divide 200 by 3 in the rough portion. Okay, 3, 6 are 18. Now what is left? 2 2 0. 3, 6 are 18, again 2 remains. Okay, so 2 is the remainder. So what is the answer you're going to write? See here, 3 is the denominator, write 3. What is the quotient you have got? 66, write 66 here. And what is the remainder you have got? 2, write 2 here. So 66 whole 2 by 3 percent you'll get in this answer. Like this, you have to do question number C. Clear? Now, look at question number 3. Convert the following decimals into percent. Question is asking, convert the following decimals into percent. Okay, so decimal is already given. Let me write question. 1.8 you need to convert into percent. You need to convert 1.8 into percent. See, so what you need to do, first you just convert this decimal into fraction first. Okay, so what is the place value of 8 after decimal? What is the place value of 8? 10th. So what you need to do, you write 18 upon 10. Okay, so we have converted 1.8 into fraction. Now you know a fraction can be converted into percentage when you are multiplying it by 100. Clear? So 0, 0 cancelled here. So what are you getting here? 18 into 10 is 180%. 180%. Clear?